So fast cruise in January, it's important to train early so that we can identify what the material and our training gaps are so that we're ready for major cruise certification events later on down the line where we do a 5-day fast cruise in preparation for sea trials and end of PSA. I'm Lieutenant Commander Giuliana Vellucci, Training Officer of USS Gerald R. Ford, and we are Warship 7-8.